never seen this level before.
Oh. Oh, you're gonna love it. Come on, my friend.
Luigi, go forth. Go to the street.
Go straight in. Yeah, go straight in.
Seriously? Oh, no. No! Why here? Are you serious? Are you serious? Why here? Of all the places they had to add, is this place. Why did they...
Hey, it was you.
Encountered whatever that thing was. A monster.
Which one was it?
I don't know. I think it's almost... From what I can tell, it almost looked like a freaking walking cookie or something. I don't know. But it's a clown.
Yeah!
It's clown noises or something. Like an evil clown.
It's the perfect one. So, welcome to the back rooms.
This is literally my first time.
I know! It's one of my favorite maps.
Wait a minute, he does not look like a freaking cookie. He looks like the hazmat guy. That is not a cookie. That's literally a freaking hazmat guy from the back rooms. As I thought, it would be a gingerbread man.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
Want to let you know Kia heard you say that, by the way.
Freaking moldy ass banana man. God damn it, two dead ends.
Oh.
Dead end.
I don't know how I keep finding you.
Oh, shit.
Like, I'm trying to find...
Hey!
What happened, Dad? I don't doubt it did!
We're just wondering. Forget if there is any thing. We're just fine with if as long as there's only one creature. The question is, where is the exit? Good, she found it.
Bad, I'm gonna go grab something to drink real quick.
Alrighty.
Make a circle around Bree. Okay, now I'll be right back.
monster dead, you don't have to move. I found. I guess I know what to do now. Okay, with the cup, 1. Nerd looking Harry Potter, 2. Guy looking off to the left, 4. The thing with this guy, I think this is the first monster you face in the game, in the story mode. You have to stop moving whenever he comes by, otherwise you're gonna piss him off. Now all I have to do is get back to that safe house. Find the woman that's the third one. Guess I found a hat. Wonder how the others are doing. Going back. Wait a minute. Thank you.
Hello.
Yeah. Just waiting here.
It's open.
I literally have to find one more painting in order to unlock the door. The third one. And I found the exit and I found the cosmetic.
Cosmetic?
Mm-hmm. I literally found a lot of things in here.
I like how me and Kia are like automatically like puppies. Cosmetic?
Yeah, there's a cosmetic. And good thing that freaking loud ghost isn't here. It's only this freaking the monster with the red stuff around on him. The red
smiley.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's where I yeah, there it is over here in this pile of bones.
Oh, it's a hat. Right. Yeah. Hello?
Oh, I'm lost. It's
a pile of bones. Kia, I think we keep forgetting to check the bones and stuff like this.
I do think so.
So we probably have missed tons and tons of cosmetics.
All I have to do is find the last another safe house. I have the painting of a lady. And now we go to the exit.
Jesus Christ, dude!
And I literally did all the work entirely in this.
you could have waited, but you're like, nah, it takes too long for them to come back. I gotta do it myself.
He's like, I wait for no man.
Funny, Kia. You're funny.
Oh boy.
Wuju's good when we don't have anything to risk. Like, the second now that we have something to risk, we're fucked.
As long as we see a freaking figure that's hanged in a cross, what it looks like, we don't have to just go ahead. Yeah, just turn.
Oh no, Wuju, those are scarecrows. If you're being chased, those will come off of you. Like, they'll come off and chase you as well.
Oh hey, it's the sisters. They're just walking by. Ugly.
The sisters.
The
witches.
They're just walking together. Wait, don't
touch. Flashlights.
Wait, is this? Oh, is this the exit?
Yeah.
Yep. This one. Find the three gasoline, find the lighter, pour them all into the well, set the well on fire, and come back here. Okay.
just gonna crawl to them quickly.
Well, that was a short game for me, if I say so myself. Yeah, I'll just be right back.